Good morning, and this is your What's Happening Wednesday with Michaela Stroud and
Jennifer Terrell.
So our first item of business, Jennifer will introduce.
Okay, so today I wanted to share some information with you. Apparently we're having some troubles getting email communications, so there's some things that I need for you to do on your end. So make sure that you've checked your spam and your junk email or whatever. Sometimes it will go there because it comes from the 4-H online system. Sometimes it comes from my KSU account. So the issues I believe we're having is when it comes from 4-H online. So sometimes school emails, if you're teachers, it will kick them out. So just make sure that you've checked your spam and your junk or clutter, and make sure that those are okay. The other thing is in 4-H online, there's an option to let us know if you accept email or mail, and a majority of our communications come via email. So you want to make sure that your preference is email so that you are getting all of the information that you need. So that is what I have for the email issues. Definitely check around, and I know that club leaders are sharing some information too to help keep everybody on the same page.
Yes. Our second item of business with summertime, that means camps. So our day camps are going to look a little bit different this year. However, we do have two virtual options. We are looking at the middle of June for those. The themes will be Out of This World with a space theme and Road Trip in USA for a travel and just trying to learn a little bit more about this great country of ours. So there will be more links and details sent out soon, so keep an eye on that.
In addition to camps, we also have, we aren't able to go to Rock Springs this year. So a few of our camp group members from other counties have gotten together, and we are going to have a camp called Camp de Casa. So it's camp at home for you all. So we're going to have some Zoom meetings where we can all get together, as well as some other fun little learning opportunities that will be used in Flipgrid. So that registration, we finished up discussions yesterday, so we should have registration hopefully by the beginning of next week. So there's some great camping opportunities coming. So that's something I want to share. But also Rock Springs is posting some different opportunities as well. So be on the lookout. Make sure that you like Kansas 4-H on Facebook and the Kansas 4-H Foundation. And they'll be sharing some really cool things throughout June as well. So there's some great opportunities for you.
If you are between the ages of 13 to 18 as of January 1, you are eligible to attend this year's Discovery Days, which will be held virtually, but is also free for 4-H members ages 13 to 18 as of January 1. That will take place on May 27th to the 29th. State office sent out emails via 4-H online, but there are details posted onto our the Extension Facebook page, our 4-H page, and also the Southwind website as well too, if you're interested in this year's Discovery Days.
Okay, and the last thing to share with you is the Favorite Food Show. So some information did go out to everybody via email. But like we said, we've had some email issues. So it is also available on our Southwind District website. So if you go to 4-H and then you click the events tab, should be the first or second thing that you see there. And then it gives you exactly what you need to know to be able to compete in the contest. So this is open to any 4-H'er. It's not specific to foods members. So it's a good opportunity to learn how to set a table and select a menu and all the steps that go with putting on a party or a dinner for family. So it's a good learning experience. But that's all we have for What's Happening Wednesday today. So if you have questions or need help with something, definitely let us know. But have a good rest of your week.